Prime Minister Trudeau, dear Justin, let me first of all say what a great pleasure it is for me to welcome you in Brussels. We had to overcome various obstacles, including a technical one with your plane, to make the summit happen. I am proud we have just signed two landmark agreements, the EU-Canada Strategic Partnership Agreement and the Comprehensive Economic and Trade Agreement, known as CETA.
Ensemble, nous sommes arrivés à un accord historique qui protégera et fera progresser le bien-être économique et social de 543 millions de citoyens. Cet accord est le produit de longues discussions, des discussions franches, mais qui se sont toujours déroulées dans le respect entre partenaires qui partagent des valeurs communes.
These agreements reach far beyond the trade context. In this particular moment in the EU's history, this positive sign means a great deal. Free trade and globalization have protected hundreds of millions of people from poverty and hunger. The problem is that few people believe this. Free trade and globalization protect humanity from total conflict. The problem is that few people understand this. The controversy around CETA has demonstrated that our first priority is to give people honest and convincing information about the real effects of free trade. That the alternative to free trade is isolationism and protectionism, a return to national egoisms, and as a result, the threat of violent conflict. We should be able to convince our citizens that free trade is in their interest and not just big companies and corporations.